You'd be surprised at how much data we have accumulated on our iPhone, to a point it's running out of storage. So we delete some photos, contacts, text messages to free up some space for new data. It's a good idea to do that. But you could delete some important ones accidentally, and later regret losing them. No worries, by following the tips in this video, you can easily get them back. To prove my point, I'm deleting all these data from my iPhone, so we can recover them later in this video. So, let's dive in. In the first part, you'll learn how to recover them one by one for free. To recover deleted messages, go to Settings, your account name, iCloud, find Messages and toggle the switch off. Then tap Disable and download messages. If they haven't shown up, fret not, just do it one more time. Boom, there they are. This works when you have turned on iCloud for messages. To recover deleted contacts is also pretty simple. Plug your iPhone to the computer, then sign into iCloud.com. Click Account Settings. Scroll down to the bottom of the page. Under Advanced, click Restore Contacts. Click Restore next to the date before you deleted the content. Now click Restore again to confirm. See, the deleted contacts are back now. To recover lost photos, make sure your iPhone is still attached. Then open iTunes and click your device icon. In the sidebar, click Photos, check Sync Photos, and then Apply. This works when you have photos backed up on this computer. If all these methods don't work for you, keep watching. In this part, we'll show you how to recover them with just one click using Ultdata. So once launch it and connect your iPhone, select the data recovery option to proceed. We'll be recovering from iTunes backup. Choose the backup created before you deleted the data. Once you got here, select the data types you want to recover. Then hit the scan button. As the scanning goes on, more and more data will show up, including the lost photos, contacts, and messages. To export them to the computer, click on the Export to PC button. Choose a location, then click OK to confirm. They'll be organized by folders in the destination. Or you can restore them back to your phone. Select the data you want. Then hit the Restore to Device button to proceed. Here goes the contacts. To restore messages, make sure to turn off Find My iPhone on the device. Then, after a quick restart, you'll see the lost messages again. Of course, you can also restore the lost data using iTunes. The difference is iTunes takes much longer time than Ultdata. You'll need to enter your device passcode twice in the process. Once the restore completed, continue to finish the setup. See, no long time waiting, iTunes does the trick too. That's all for today's video. Thank you so much for watching. This is Tenorshare channel. See you in the next one.